The mausoleum at Halicarnassus was the most magnificent tomb ever constructed in the 4th century BC. Built by the ambitious King Mausolus as a monument to his power, the mausoleum survived for many centuries before eventually falling into ruin in 1581, with the stones from the remains being used to build a fortress.